Do you know why they tell you to save money?
I don't know.
Because the system of banking, it's nothing to do with communism or capitalism. It's the banks run the world. The rich run the world. They don't care if you're communist or capitalist. So when you save, so let's say you save $1 US or 1 euro, 1 yen, the banking system can lend out 10.